We've been hearing a lot about the mystique surrounding Anoka, the Halloween capital of the world. But there's a lot more to the city than just an appreciation for the holiday. We're taking the That's So Minnesota road trip to explore the unique offerings Anoka has for you.
Anoka is a town of roughly 20,000, 20 miles north of Minneapolis that absolutely owns the month of October.
We love Halloween.
When the leaves begin to turn and there's a bite in the air, it's time to visit the Halloween capital of the world. It's been that way since a fateful day over 100 years ago.
So in 1919, November 1st, the townsfolk woke up to pretty much a town in disaster of pranks.
After that, civic leaders decided they needed to keep the kids busy so they wouldn't have any time for mischief. Now with decorated storefronts, a giant blinking pumpkin on top of City Hall, and an annual parade.
Grand Day Parade, which is different this year. It's going to be a reverse parade is what I'm calling it. You have to drive by the floats.
Anoka pulls out all the stops.
It's really ingrained into the Anoka experience. Halloween isn't just a day in Anoka, it's the entire month.
The town known for Halloween sprung up where the Mississippi and Rum River meet, and a stroll along the Rum River Trail shows off the natural beauty of the entire area.
The trail leads you through historic downtown, where you can grab a coffee and dessert, try a palm reading, why not, and antique at one of the many treasure troves in town.
When you're in Anoka, you're surrounded by Halloween, so it's time for a treat, but I'm not thinking candy.
There's no better place to wet your whistle than 10K Brewing.
It's bottled after a popular Halloween treat, so it's got chocolate, peanut butter, and caramel in it.
Can't see my smile, but that is really good.
From natural beauty to quaint downtown shops to being the world's strongest Halloween advocate, Anoka has something for everyone.
Another special thing about Anoka is its community of volunteers. Anoka Halloween is a nonprofit entity that helps put together all of the events in October. And you can see that story by heading to care11.com/sunrise. Just click on the communities at care tab. They love Halloween there.
They do. Mm-hmm. My favorite thing to look out for on Fridays are these, That's So Minnesota road trips.
Very special place. No matter where your destination may be, you'll need some gear to get you going. Head to care11.com/MN road trip and enter the code word Anoka. You'll be entered to win a That's So Minnesota road trip package, which includes a Yeti mug, cooler backpack, gas and grocery gift cards, much more. Good luck to everyone who enters.
Coming up next week, the road trip heads north to Bemidji. One of the popular tourist stops is, of course, Paul Bunyan and Babe the Blue Ox. That's not all it has to offer. More on the holiday lights display set to illuminate the town and other spots to check out when you're in the first city along the Mississippi.